The City of Appleton has had a strong relationship with TAPCO going back, I honestly don't even know, certainly 30 or more years. And that relationship ranges from all kinds of different traffic signal related equipment, lighting equipment, traffic signs, miscellaneous things like this. And so we have a great relationship with TAPCO. Well, this was kind of a unique situation where we had some speed issues coming through this area. We had people that were parking on one side of the road. They needed to get to the building on the other side of the road. We've got some paths kind of converging in this area. We just got a lot of complaints about speed and the ability of people to safely get across this street. In this particular case, we were not chasing a particular crash problem. We were, trying to be a little bit more proactive. We had a trail that was being constructed on one side. We knew there was some issues with people getting across this bridge. It was really sort of the convergence of all of those things that made us try to get out in front of that and address some of those issues before we had any unfortunate incidents. Certainly with this sort of install, especially when you, if the telspars, if there's solid ground for the telspars to go into, it's a much simpler installation. We're not having to bore in new conduits. We're not having to find an electrical service, which can be time consuming and costly. So for that reason alone, it's much quicker. And then if you're dealing with the telspar posts and the soil is sturdy enough, you're not having to come in and pour type 1 bases and deal with all those sorts of things. Overall, it's a very straightforward process for any kind of electricians that are familiar with working with traffic signals and that sort of thing.
Sure.
We see this as a good tool for us to use under the right circumstances. When we have good sunlight, when we have a situation that's on a tighter timeline, underground conflicts, lack of access to power. It definitely gives us a really nice option for many of those situations.